today I have for you my favourite face skincare products. As the weather is now getting pretty chilly out there and the wind is quite harsh, we need to start looking after our skin a bit more, giving it a bit of tender loving care. So I've picked out a couple of my favourites from, like, I've got face scrubs, cleansers, moisturisers, masks, all that sort of thing. I'm going to do this one with face, and then I've got another one for, like, body moisturisers and things like that, because I thought otherwise it might get a little bit long. So yeah, I've pretty much got two things for each bit, if that makes sense. So I'll just get straight into it. Scrubs, and they're actually both from the same brand, they're from Neutrogena. The Visibly Clear Pure Pore Shine Daily Scrub, and this is a mattifying skin scrub which tightens pores with tangerine and lime. And I've also got another Visibly Clear Pink Grapefruit Daily Scrub, which is, it helps eliminate spots and blemishes with a fresh, clean feel. I love these. I got this one first purely because the smell of it is amazing. It's so fresh and lovely. It's really nice to use in the morning. It really wakes me up. And there's little beads in there that burst on your skin. Let's see what it says about them. Probably should have done this first. Yeah, it's got little beads inside it which burst on your skin as you use it, and it helps you unclog your pores and clean out and give your skin like a really good deep clean. And the smell of it is, it says it's like an uplifting, cleansing experience. Which it is, I absolutely love this. The smell of it really wakes me up in the morning, and I love the feeling that leaves my skin. It leaves it feeling really soft and really, really smooth and just lovely. And you know when you have that product where you just really like to touch your skin after? This is one of those, and I'm probably going to say that a lot during this video. And again, this one helps with spots and blemishes. I tend to alternate between the two, favouring the mattifying one. I've probably used over half of that one. I've not quite used half of this one. And this one is aimed towards blackheads, which I suffer from on my T-zones, on my nose and on my forehead. It doesn't get rid of them all, but it really does help. And I'm all for things that will help me get rid of blackheads. Next is a cleanser, which I don't have one to show you because I finished it and threw it away without thinking, but you will have seen it before in my video. It's the number 7 hot gloss cleanser. I use it to take my makeup off. I really need to go and buy another one. I'm currently using makeup wipes, which I'm not a massive fan of. I much prefer to use a cleanser to take my makeup off, but yes. But as I've said about that product before, it leaves my skin amazing. It takes my makeup off really, really nicely. It gets waterproof mascara off, not amazingly easily, but it does get it off. And it just leaves your skin feeling really, really clean and really, really soft. Important to moisturise your skin throughout this weather, and my favourite face moisturiser at the moment is the Estee Lauder Double Wear. It's got SPF 15 in, which is fantastic. You still need to use SPFs in the winter. The sun is still there, it can still damage your skin. You obviously aren't going to get sunburned, but it will still damage your skin day to day. I have hardly any left of this. You're probably not going to be able to see, but yeah, there's pretty much nothing in this tub. I really need to go and buy another one. But I use this every day, every morning. I use it before my makeup, and I use it every night once I've taken my makeup off. You all know I am a massive fan of, like, fresh scents, and this definitely has a fresh scent. It's really gentle on the skin, and it does what it needs to do. It's really helped me for around my nose and under my eyes. I get really dry skin around my nose and under my eyes as well. Sometimes they can make me look a bit tired, but this really has helped with that. And I think I've used this for the past year now. This has lasted me a year. There you go. That shows how good it is. You don't need very much at all, and this lasted me a whole year. This is the Soap and Glory No Clogs Allowed Deep Pore Detox Mask, and it's a self-heating mask. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll already know how much I love this. It comes out as a white cream, and you put it on with dry hands, and then you wet your hands once it's all over your face and rub it in, and it goes blue, and you can feel it heating up on your skin. It is a bit of a weird feeling the first time you use it. Like, I was really worried that I was going to take it off and have really red skin underneath, but no. It's so lovely. You literally leave on for like 5 minutes, I think. Yeah, 5 minutes, and then you rub it off with warm water, and it leaves my skin so soft, like silky soft and smooth, and it just looks really clean and really, like, my skin tone looks really even after I've used this. I try to use this once a week. I tend to have like a pamper evening where I will pamper myself, and I use this then. It's a deep cleanse, so you don't want to use it every day. It will start to hurt your skin and damage your skin if you do try and use it every day. But for once a week or like once or twice a month, perfect. and really nice and affordable as well. I will leave links to everything if I can find them down below, so you can go and take a look and pick some things up if you want to try them too. Next is a mask from Nukes. That's how I'm going to say it. I'm probably saying it wrong, but that is how I'm going to say it. From Nukes, and I can't say what it's called. This really confused me when I first got this, because I read it and it said, most of it's in French, so I got it in the My Little Box, and that's a French beauty box. If you haven't seen that as well, I'll link the two unboxings that I've done. But yes, let me find a bit in English and I will read it to you. Yeah, it says, moisturised and soothed for 24 hours, the skin looks radiant, facial features and the eyes contour area appear relaxed and rested. Leave on your face and eye contour area for 10 minutes, then gently massage any excess product in with your fingertips or remove it with a toning lotion. That confused me. Like, I've never known a face mask that you leave on or like rub in. When I actually used it, I didn't want to take it off my face. So I used this in the evening, again, after I've taken my makeup, not every night, maybe every other night. I pop it on straight after I've washed off my makeup, leave it for 10 minutes, and then rub it in. And it's just really, really relaxing. It's almost like you're giving yourself a face massage when you're rubbing this in. I obviously don't do face massages properly. I've never had a proper one, so I wouldn't know. But yeah, it's just really, really relaxing, really nice to use this in the evenings. And it's really good for your skin to give it a nice massage. It keeps the blood moving, keeps your skin tone even as well. And it's just... I just love it. Like, I don't know what else to say about this one. If you can get your hands on a Nukes face mask, do try them, because it was love at first. It was love at first mask, we'll say, with this one. Moisturise those, so I've got two lip balms as well. The first one you will all heard of, it's the Baby Lips. This one is the Intense Care. I need to get a new one. This is the one that I mainly use if I'm wearing a lipstick. I will wear this under my lipstick, and I use it in the mornings as well. Nothing really much more to say about it. We all know how a lip balm works, so I'm not going to go into too much detail. My other favourite at the minute is the Classic Carmex one. The only thing I don't like about this is I'm not a massive fan of these pots. I don't really like the idea of sticking your finger in it, always gets messy. And also when you've got long nails, when you try to use it, it all goes underneath your nail. So I do really like to use this, but I don't use it as much as I do the next one that I'm about to show you. But when I do use it, I use my little finger rather than my other fingers. It's just, I don't know, it just doesn't get stuck under my nail as much. But this one makes my lips tingle and I just really, really like it. And then the next one is a beauty cult product. Is that the right word? Yes, I think so. You will have all heard of this. It's the Elizabeth Arden 8-Hour Cream. I only have a tiny little sample because I got this in a beauty box and I haven't actually got around to buying the full-size one yet. But this is really, really cute. I keep it beside my bed and I use it as a lip balm, and I also use it under my eyes as well at night if they're feeling really sore, dry. I'll pop a little bit of this on and I just use it as like a night lip balm, a night treatment. I'll go to bed with it on and I'll wake up and my lips feel ridiculously soft and lovely, and my eyes feel really soft too. But there are so many different uses for this product. Even if you're not into beauty or anything like this, I seriously recommend the Elizabeth Arden 8-Hour Cream. It will change your skin's life. Hopefully, don't quote me on it, but it did mine. Okay, so there are all my face skincare products that I really, really like. I've used so many more, but these are the ones that really stand out for me. Let me know what your favourite face products are, like your favourite moisturisers and masks and things, because I'm always interested in trying new things. I'm a bit of a skincare hoarder. Like, I will just buy skincare all the time. I think I buy skincare more than I buy makeup, and that's challenging, but it happens. In my next skincare video, I will show you all of my body moisturisers that I really like to use, along with hand creams, because your hands are part of your body. So I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to check down below for all my social media links there, or down there, and all the links to the products that I've just shown you, hopefully, if I can find them all. Bye!